Hello, I'm Damian Mitchell. Jamaica's Tessanne Chin has been hitting U.S. television talk shows following her win of the American singing competition, The Voice. This morning, she appeared on the Today Show to cheers from supporters and revealed that Celine Dion has advised her to wait for another 5 years before having children. Parliamentarians are scheduled to turn up for work next Tuesday on Christmas Eve as Jamaica ensures it meets the International Monetary Fund requirements. Under the IMF agreement, Jamaica must pass critical pieces of legislation by year-end. Government Senators Katie Knight and A.J. Nicholson have defended the frequent overseas trips of Prime Minister Portia Simpson-Miller. They say the Prime Minister cannot travel unless invited and that Jamaica has reaped great benefits as a result of her trips. Jamaican students have been placed in the first 15 units of the 2013 sitting of the Caribbean Advanced Proficiency Examination. Jamaica was also placed in the top 10 ranking of all except 4 of the 46 units sat. In sports, former West Indies batsman Wavell Hines has been appointed chairman of a new-look National Senior Selection Panel for Cricket. Hines, who is also a director of the Jamaica Cricket Association, makes the move up from the National Under-19 Selection Panel, of which he has been chairman for the past 2 years. In your weather forecast, on Friday morning, there will be isolated showers across northeastern parishes. In the afternoon, there will be isolated showers with windy conditions on the coast. And that's it for the Gleaner Minute. I'm Damian Mitchell.